Open mic command, shake hands. Let's get going.
Set you up with the right hand, son.
I'm scared of your power.
You can't around with him. Don't play around with him. You can take him out of there.
This round, he's going to come out a lot harder. So now, we got to increase our output.
Be more busy.
This is your fight.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to go out there and throw some more punches.
Pick it up a little more this round. Pick up the tempo a little bit.
Hey, Ken, you're two rounds behind, baby. You gotta work now. You're two behind. Work.
Tomorrow and say, what did I do? You're not doing it, son.
You're not fighting hard enough, bro.
When you throw your right hand, step in a little bit. So you can land solid. Okay. You'll knock him out of there. Okay?
You need to get out there. You need to bust all these mounds. You understand me? This is the day. This is the time. This is the night. This is the moment where you need to shine.
Get aggressive. Let's go. Forget boxing already, bro. You try.
Let's go. Get,
all right?
Get crazy with him. Go, baby. Listen to me. You did a great job last round. This time, increase the pressure. He's dipping all yourself. Bring him up.
Bring him up.
Knock this get off, Deshaun. You can do it. I know you can.
Look for your kids, baby. Hey, win this fight.
Knock him out.
Make some noise as they go on to the fifth and final round.
Stop him. I really want to knock him out. Not because I hate him, but because a style like his, you should knock those kind of fighters out. I knew he was out on his feet. In my mind, I thought, go finish him. But then in my other side of my mind, I thought, he's done. Go easy on him. Get him out of there. But don't be careless and get hit with something. Because I know he could punch.
In round number five, 2 minutes and 21 seconds in, Dr. James Jenkin, the referee, stops the fight. The winner by knockout, Jesse Brinkley!
It was a good fight, Anthony. It was a damn good fight.
This evening I lost to Jesse Brinkley, who's one hell of a fighter and a great guy. And hopefully he wins that $1 million because he does deserve it.